Another day, another batch of FIFA games to look into. In this video, we will be looking at FIFA 17, 18 and 19. So without further ado, here are my optimized PC settings for these three games. The gameplay footage you are watching is from FIFA 17, as it would be unrealistic to include the comparison footage for all three games in a single video. The performance difference between the optimization presets is similar for all three, so here goes nothing. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select FIFA 17, 18 or 19 from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect a supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming.
Side had Speedway here as well, but when they squared it off, they really made it a very atmospheric stadium.
That's right, Martin. I remember playing here, and you had to run half a mile to get to the fans behind the goal. It was quite spaced out, but much different now, and a very fine ground.
And here's the shot. Good block.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
A timely challenge.
And in goes the cross.
This with a chance.
Eden Hazard came to England via French football, of course, and is part of this exciting generation of Belgian...